Hello, everybody. As you may know, our DR10L field recorder and lavalier mic comes bundled with iZotope RX7 elements. This is an incredibly powerful editing tool that allows users to clean up noisy dialogue and dehum audio, along with a whole host of other great audio utilities. So today I will be showing you how to clean up your audio using RX7 elements, along with audio that I've captured with the DR10L. All right, so as you can see, I have iZotope RX7 elements already open on my desktop. So I will drag this file here, which I recorded with the DR10L. So let me just play a little bit of this at the beginning for you. The TASCAM DR10L is an ultra-compact, incredibly convenient digital recorder lavalier microphone combo. So as you can hear, there's not really a lot of noise in there. The DR10L is high quality audio, but there is some room noise in there up on the higher frequencies. You can just kind of hear the air moving is how I would describe that. And I don't really want that in there. If you see here, we've got the waveform in blue, and then all of this orange here, these are the artifacts. So we can, on the bottom left here, we can move a cursor to just display the waveform. We can move it to just display the artifacts, or we can have that in the middle and display both. So where I'm talking, you would expect to see the orange artifacts at the beginning and the end of the clip with the silence. You can see there are artifacts here. So this is just noise in the background that we would really like to get out of there. So what I'm going to do is come over off to the side in our module chain, and I've got voice denoise. So I'm going to click that, and I want to keep this in adaptive mode. And here we have optimized for dialogue or music, filter type, surgical or gentle. I want it to be pretty surgical. I want to get that out of there. So we've got our threshold level and our reduction. I'm going to keep threshold still at 0. And then with reduction, if we want less of an effect, so if we want this to be lighter handed, we can pull this down. So this will be reducing it by this much. Or if we want a heavy handed effect, I can pump that back up to where it was just a moment ago at 12 decibels. And so that's going to really reduce that. And so just to give you an idea of what's going to happen here, I'm going to click compare. Now we see it working here, the original audio and voice denoise settings 1. Let's preview these. So here, I'm just going to play just the beginning of this. The TASCAM DR10L is... And then we'll go to voice denoise settings 1, and let's play that. The TASCAM DR10L is an ultra compact. Did you hear the difference there? That circulating air is gone. And also we can see the actual artifacts being removed from here as I click back and forth. So let's click on original audio. Look at that. A lot more goes back in here. And then we click on voice denoise settings 1. And you can see those artifacts being removed, which is cleaning up that additional noise. Once you're ready, we're going to click render. And this is going to transform our DR10L test audio wave file into a final product. And then from there, we can save it. And it's as easy as that to clean up your recordings and make these very professional sounding. Like I said earlier, iZotope RX7 Elements is a very, very powerful tool. There's a lot to cover. So today I just wanted to get into that and show you how to clean up a noisy dialogue track that you recorded with your DR10L. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you found this video tutorial helpful, and don't forget to click subscribe to be notified of any new videos that we post.